like make him feel small, insignificant, just because he cannot pay certain bills for you. You want to make your hair by force, by fire. You think that he's just supposed to pay.
In that case, yeah, then I don't think there should be any rigid rules on who to pay or
exactly.
Not to pay. In my opinion, you know, it should be a symbiotic thing. If you are capable of doing it at the time, and you should do it from. Hi there, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Shay, a clinical psychologist, a mental health advocate, and a humanitarian.
If you don't list all your qualifications in life, you will not be happy.
I will be happy.
You will not be happy.
MSc, BS, should I continue?
I don't know. Shay, what shall I say?
Practicing for years. If you have issues, mental health related issues, reach out to me. I'll help out.
Contact us.
Yes. And on today's episode, we're talking about something very interesting. It's a two-part episode.
Right.
I'm going to leave a link in the description. She's a relationship blogger. She talks about interesting stuff and, you know, things you can relate to and also learn from.
And her name is Oluyomi.
And her name is Oluyomi.
Not because you missed that part.
No, I wasn't going to miss it. Introduction. So, this is the first part of the video.
Right.
I'll leave the link in the description for the next part. So, kindly, you know,
come to my channel and watch the second part. Okay, so basically on today's episode, we're talking about how, you know, when a guy pays your bills when you're in a relationship with him, is it based on love or they feel like it's a responsibility, or is it out of like reciprocation for sex? Do you get what I'm talking about? Because sometimes like that sex is another conversation entirely, and then it being whether or not it's their responsibility. Because some girls, like when they're in a relationship with you, they feel like, ah, my house rent, yeah, the one that is gonna pay it. Do you get, like, every month they're supposed to be giving me X amount of money. Do you get? So we need to really lay all the cards on the table and see whether or not it's based on relationship. And that's why I'm like, okay, you need to have this conversation. We needed to do this as a partnership. Do you understand? Because Shay is a guy, and so Shay understands like the guy things as well, and he also understands female stuff, and I also like have an objective opinion. I like, I also have like an objective, you know, mindset to it as well. So I wanted to know like what you thought about the issue.
Subjectively, because this is obviously a subjective question,
right.
I believe it's done for, because of some kind of expectation.
Right.
You know, it's not like it's a conscious thing. Like every guy wants to, you know, foot the bill and all that. But societal expectation, that's the man's role. And, you know, saying this, that's the man's role already, we tip some people off.
Right.
Because, you know, we believe that, you know, those roles, those kind of roles should not be rigid. But personally, I just believe that it's just a responsible thing for a gentleman to do, to pay for the bills or to foot the bills. And if the woman insists that she wants to do it as well, or she feels like she wants to split it, then
yeah,
should accept as well. You know, there are some cases that become toxic where, you know, a man says, okay, he wants to foot the bills, and ladies like, no, let's split it, and the guy's like, no, I'll do it, I'll do it.
Yeah,
do it.
Ego and
ego
stuff
and all that, that yeah, is already getting to toxic territories.
Right.
So in my opinion, subjectively, I believe you should, as
it's
a man,
out of, like,
it's out of responsibility, and I still believe you should do it as a man, because it's your responsibility.
Okay, so,
and it shows some level of, I don't know, respect for the situation.
So for the first one, I think you and I are going to like disagree. Not basically disagree. I feel like if you are married to the person, then it's your responsibility.
Yeah.
But if you're still dating the person, like, you, it's not like something that, like, it's not, I don't know how to explain that. Like, I don't see it as a responsibility. I see like you're doing it because like you actually just genuinely care about the person. Like you love the person. Do you understand? Like, you just want to help because it's out of love. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's a good point. But the thing is, if you're just meeting someone for the first time,
right,
and it's a first date, I don't think you already love the person at that time. You're probably just...
Oh, no, I'm talking about like the important bills, though. Like, I want to pay my house rent. I'm expecting that you're going to pay. That's what I mean.
Okay.
No, I'm not talking about like...
First date.
No, not that.
Okay.
Like, when you're in a relationship with somebody already,
okay,
and I'm expecting that, oh, because my phone has fault, automatically, it is your responsibility, Shaye, as I'm dating you. You're the one that's supposed to pay for me. Do you understand what I'm saying?
I understand.
Do you get?
Yeah, so that in that case, yeah, then I don't think there should be any rigid rules on who to pay or
exactly
not to pay. In my opinion, you know, it should be a symbiotic thing. If you are capable of doing it at the time, and you should do it from the intent of love, not because you want to be domineering or feel like you are the man or it's your duty. You know, I see different cases where a man cannot provide, and because of that, or is not able to do something at
certain
the time,
things,
and because of that, it becomes so down and depressed,
right,
and feels like, oh, he's not potent enough to perform as a masculine person, in
right,
quotes. So, like, that's where I have to agree with you. It shouldn't be like a rigid rule,
right,
you know, where a man has to do this and a woman has to do this. But I mean, if you're in a functional relationship, roles could be switched.
Right.
I always say that all the time. I don't believe in the rigid perspective of a man has to do this, a woman has to do this,
right,
a man has to provide it, a woman has to pay for the bills.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
And also, women shouldn't, so I also want to go in this direction. Women shouldn't make it seem like it is a guy that you're not married to, that you're just dating, you make it his responsibility, and you make him feel like little, like you said, like you make him feel small, insignificant, just because he cannot pay certain bills for you. You want to make your hair by force, by fire, you think that he's just supposed to pay. He's not, like, you need to have an appreciative mindset towards it. Like, don't take it as, we're dating, that's why you're doing it. You have to know that if this guy is doing this, it's because he actually does care. He's out of luck. Because some guys, they're there for money tonight. Like, if you don't, they'll still not help you. Like, I'm not the one that asked you to.
How many ladies, I respect that opinion and that perspective, to be honest. And I won't lie, that's a subset of females that think in that, like, in that
right, and that's what, like,
too many people, you know, too many ladies will disagree with you.
Yes, that's it.
That sense of entitlement is a serious problem and causes a lot of issues in relationships. You know, believe that, oh, is a man's right to do this, is a man's right
exactly
to do
that. Like, what's marriage is totally different. Like, stop, just the way you say, don't let's do wife duties when we're dating. Mm. Do you get, don't do wife duties when you're being a girlfriend. You shouldn't also be doing husband duties when he's just a boyfriend. Mm. Do you get, well, like, let's not be selfish, let's like,
well, that could be sensitive, you know, when you're talking about the duties in a relationship. In my opinion, if you enter a relationship and you're already getting to levels of fiancé, serious.
And that's levels. Different. Like, that's not just dating anymore now. Like, we mean, like, we've been dating for just 6 months. Even in 6 months, you can already even almost be at a want to get married phase. But like, 6 months of you people just started playing around. You are now doing all the wife duties. Just the way we females always say, yeah, don't do wife duties. That's how you should expect that he also shouldn't be doing like husband duties. And if he's doing it, trust me, he's doing it out of a place of love. And do you get? But also, that entitlement can also come from, because I'm sleeping with this person, that is what I'm getting in return.